how close are we towards identifying where Jho Low and all the other wannabe fugitives?
Okay, if we are close enough also, I can't tell you. Sorry. Until we get him, I'm afraid, I think every time we go and announce that Jho Low is in Macau, we will come after you. That doesn't really help, does it? So I think as a strategy and for the purpose of securing evidence, we can't tell you our actual steps as to how close or have we taken him, have we identified him.
But without telling us where he is, do you know where he is?
That's a good one. I'm afraid I can't comment on that. Yeah.